Kingston, Jamaica, a 9mm magazine containing 5 rounds of ammunition was seized from an abandoned building during an operation in Riverton City, Kingston 11 on Sunday. Reports are that at about 8:30 p.m., officers were in the area when the building was searched and the ammunition found inside. No one was arrested in relation to this seizure.